Here we go again. Rey Mysterio versus the best in the world. What could go wrong? Oh, this is the regular match, huh? We'll just do that. Leave it at that. Well, this is going to be a good match, guys. The biggest little man versus the best in the world. And an all-clash SmackDown. Pyro. Rey Mysterio. Here he comes, guys. Cult of Personality. CM fucking Punk. Best in the world. Put your hands in the air like you just don't care. I'll be Rey Mysterio. Oh shit. Oh shit. These guys are evenly matched. High flyers. They could do it all. They've both been champions. Wow. How did that happen? Heh. Joke's on you. Oh. Oh, that was my opportunity for 619. Oh. Oh, damn.
See, Daddy.
Oh, this isn't good. Oh, damn.
There we go. 619.
I gotta go for his knees. There we go. I'm gonna screw his legs up. Oh, that wasn't a wise choice. Yep. Probably should have not done that. Oh, I'll catch. Okay, let's just end this. Oh, wow. Leap of faith. Damn.
619. Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. Damn. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck. Dude, that was so cool, guys. CM Punk caught me in here. Stay. Get ready for the Mysterio splash. Ow. This time, there. Oh, fuck. Come on. Can't lose. Yep. Yes, sorry, Bob. Here we go again. This time, no GTS. There we go. Uno, dos, tres. Yes! Gotta admit, CM Punk giving me that GTS? Oof. You guys had to admit, that was pretty damn cool. The 619. Two, three. There we go. That's how we end it. Hold on, Punk. Hold on. What? What you thinking, Ray? Whoa, Melina. Whoa. Well. Okay, guys. Fun fact. The diva that just came out, that's Melina. And Rey Mysterio was like, Mr. Steel, yo girl. Wow. That was unexpected. CM Punk's like, that should have been me. Wow. But Melina, I'm married. No. Okay, that was pretty good. Wow. Melina. Damn. Let's see. Rey Mysterio's success has caught the attention of Melina. Yep. Okay, before we do that, let me just go to Rey Mysterio. I'm gonna change the tier. Where's Rey Mysterio? Here we go. Let's go with number, yeah, that one. Yes, yeah, safety sense, please. Thank you. Grazie. Okay, on to the next show. Skip these two, my personal favorites. Let's see. False count anywhere. Oof. Okay. These are good matches right here. The main event. Epic. Well, I'll just do it like that.
Okie dokie. We're actually gonna have it, my friends. AJ Lee versus Lita.
The crazy one versus the other crazy one. SmackDown. Here comes our queen. She know the way. Skippity skippity skip. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda like this AJ Lee better than the 2K14 one. 15. 2K15 one. I don't know, there's just something weird about it. This AJ looks way better than 2K15's. I wish he came back though. Lita. Oh, get ready, my friends. Oh, if it isn't Mr. WrestleMania himself. I shall be AJ Lee. Let's see if I can win this Divas match.
Let's just... Oh, damn.
Bitch slap. Oh, fuck. Rejected. Slap. I'm not gonna lie, that was pretty funny. Take a shoulder. Bitch slap, bitch slap, bitch slap. And pause. Bitch slap, hang on. Bitch slap, bitch slap, bitch slap, and. Ow. Probably not my brightest idea. Lita, do you know who he is? Who she is? She's the best in the world. Waffle. Yay!
Yay, look at me, I'm a princess! Woohoo! Woohoo!
Fuck. Boom. Take that. Take that. Ooh. Oh, no. Not today. You're funny. You're really funny. Wait a second. What are you doing, Lita? What are you doing? What are you doing? You wanna go extreme, bitch? Let's do it. I'm gonna take my earrings off. Actually, one second. Actually. Wow. Do we get a replay? Nope. Because I'm gonna have to replay it for everyone. Because apparently. So, this is how it happened, my friends. Right. Right here. And then bam. Oh, you guys were there. Tap. Tap, you ho. Ah. Who's the sauciest dog? Ow. What'd you do? Oh. So you're taking a page off Matt Hardy? Fine. She wants to be extreme. She wants to be extreme, y'all. Like her boyfriend, Matt Hardy. Oops. She wants to be crazy. Like the rabid Wolverine and jump from a ladder. If you guys know what I'm talking about, wink, wink. Yeah, you guys know who I'm talking about. The rabid Wolverine. Chris Benoit. Hooyah! Ow. Give me that. You have no right to hold that. Thank you. Now this is where your story ends. This is where I grab you like this and take you, well, worse, was taking you. Hang on 1 sec. There we go. Stay there. Oh fuck, what did I do that for? Oh, that was so stupid. And that apparently worked. I'll just wait. Come here, Lita. Come here. There we go. Boink. Here we go now. I'm gonna take a page off Matt Hardy and jump. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh. But that backflip though. That's gotta be it. Oh yeah, that had to be it. So apparently the body slam was the highlight of all this. That's just great. But did anyone? Aw, oh, come on. You guys didn't even show my flip. Victory! Yay. Yep. Yuppity yep yep yep. This match was good. Ah, here's a good one right here. Actually, hang on 1 sec. If I remember correctly, from Batista. No, Hollywood Hogan. I think I had a tear for him. Oh, yeah. Actually, gonna want that one. Yeah. Wait. Wasn't it Ric Flair versus Del Rio? Oh. Well, that's just kind of disappointing. Okay. Whatever the circumstances were, but okay. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Hulk Hogan versus Batista. Batista. Guys, enjoy this.
Oh yeah. Look at that, folks. Look at that. The icon. I made that a tier, by the way, guys. Here comes the animal. Look at that. That is Batista. Dave Batista.
The shield. The fucking shield.
I'm gonna be Batista on this one. Out. Wait, what? Are you serious? Ain't nobody got time. Wait, what? Did I just... He's like, ain't nobody got time for that. Come on, Batista. You got this. You have faced numerous amount of opponents stronger than Hogan. Don't tell me you're afraid now. Come on, Batista. Oh, Batista.
Oh, yeah. Spybuster.
Look at your hero. He's about to be destroyed by the animal. Batista. And it's over. And that's why they call me Dave Batista. What was I doing? That just proves you're old. You're old, Hogan. You can't fight. You can't fight even if you had the ability to do it. That's why I defeated you so fast. It is what it is. Was anyone even surprised that Batista was gonna win? I mean, come on. Look at the size of this guy. And now our last match for SmackDown, which is going to be Del Rio versus Sergeant Slaughter. Okay. I could dig that. Until next time, my friends, this is your Supreme Leader. Our final match for today is going to be Del Rio versus Sergeant Slaughter. Del Rio versus Sergeant Slaughter. Huh. Oh, not this guy. See. Take a good look, my friends. Del Rio. What you doing, Slaughter? What you doing? I'm gonna kick Slaughter's ass. Whoa. See, oh yeah, oh yeah, whoa, get out. I wasn't talking to you, I was talking to your package. Your jaunt. Come on, Slaughter. Give me a good fight. Oh, what? What? Sit your ass down, boy. Come here. Come on. I got something for you. Sweet chin music. I mean, have to be an asshole. Actually, what? Hang on. Ah, fuck. Take that. Say that. Oh. Ouchie. There we go. Uno, dos. On. Come on. Fight. Fight. Oh, did I broke the sergeant's back? Oh, I'm so sorry. Take another switch. Right here. See. Okay, that wasn't a really wise choice, but okay. Fuck. That was kind of stupid. Okay, let's end this match. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Okay, I gotta admit, I screwed up over there, but not gonna fall for it this time. Okay, time to end this old fart's career. Alright, you old fart. Let's end this. You wanna make me tap? I'm gonna make you tap too. Okay. Stand up again, you son of a bitch. Take that. Let's see if you survive this. That's a tap. Who's your dog now? Del Rio. That's who. Ooh, Latino heat. Ooh, Latino heat. Well, my friends, that was wait. Champion Del Rio and Eddie Guerrero are set to face each other for the title soon. Ooh. Some good news. Let's see what we have for the next live thing. Kurt Angle versus Matt Hardy. Goldberg and Lex Luthor versus Ambrose and El Tonga. Stephanie versus Bath. Triple H and Roman Reigns and CM Punk versus Rey Mysterio. Well, we'll see what happens in the next couple matches. This was WWE Universe Mode. Thank you guys for watching. There'll be more WWE content soon. If you guys enjoy what you see, subscribe to the channel. Our goal is 500. And until next time, this has been your Supreme Leader playing Wrestling Game. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And as always, my friends, may the force be with you. Adios, amigos.